Behind me is the British Embassy in The Hague. And I'm here because I'm shocked and outraged. What happened in the United Kingdom last week is an absolute disgrace. Tommy Robertson, a freedom fighter and Islam critic, was jailed, while the judge issued a gag order to silence the media. Freedom of speech is being violated all over Europe and also in Britain. The lights of freedom are going out. Islam critics are taken to court, jailed, or targeted with fatwas, and the authorities try to silence us. However, Islamists are pampered, protected, defended, and that is totally unacceptable. We will not accept this, never. We will continue speaking the truth about Islam and horrendous crimes like rape, genital mutilation, honor killings, and terrorism. For we protect our own people, whatever the price may be. And that is why I stand here in solidarity with Tommy Robinson. Britain used to be a bastion of freedom of speech. Today, its authorities are behaving like North Korea and Saudi Arabia. I am here on behalf of millions in the Netherlands, in Europe, and also in Britain. And in their name, I say we will no longer be silent. Our future is at stake, and we will protect it. Free Tommy Robinson. Release him from jail today. Restore freedom of speech and stop gagging the people.